Welcome to the Circuit de Spa-Francorchamps, which is the location for today's race. The cars are out on the grid, so let's join the action on the track. Here's today's pole sitter, Lewis Hamilton. When I was speaking to him early on, I got the sense that he has total confidence in himself and his Mercedes car to take that race victory today.
He's definitely going to be difficult to beat today, but anything can happen, so we'll have to keep a close eye on how this unfolds over the course of the race.
Hoping for better fortunes this weekend will be Red Bull's Daniel Ricciardo, who had a Grand Prix to forget last time out.
He just didn't get the right balance in the car, but in practice this weekend, he's been working hard with his engineers to get on top of that setup, and hopefully he can have a better race today.
Okay, remember to brake early for turn one, as the pack's gonna bunch up. There's plenty of runoff if things get too close. We'll be right back. Hamilton's just made a move for first.
Thank you.
terms of fuel. Our data suggests we have around half our initial load remaining. 50% fuel.
Great drive from the world champion Lewis Hamilton. On days like today, he's just unbeatable in that Mercedes.
It was a fantastic performance and one that they should be very proud of. Every part of the team pulled together to achieve today's result.
Well, what a weekend that has been. Please join us next time for another thrilling instalment of this Formula One season.